working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?"